Hello everyone, just a normal guy 0824 here, and today we are going to go back and take a look at Outlaws of the Old West. I had to recreate my character, so I went ahead and did that off stream. I couldn't find my character from the last time we played, so good thing we didn't do too much. Hopefully this time my character will stay in the game, but yeah, we're going to jump right in here and start playing around. Need to find wood and stone. Of course, basically that's the first thing you want to find in any survival crafting game. That and food. Go ahead and make the axe first so we can get some wood. Look at that, a horse. Sure, we have enough for a pickaxe. See if we can find a rock to bash on. Hoping that one over there. Nope. That's coal. cactus fruit. You'll need that to start building. We should get some kind of weapon, which we can do a stone spear, so we'll start with that. Here we go, stone, finally. Well, that's good, okay. So, what do we want to do? I think we should build a small shelter. I'm not going to build a big one yet because I don't know if this is where I want to really build. But oh, just give me a... small little... basically a shack. Ah, crap. Here we go. That's a start of something. Okay, we have some points here, so let's go ahead and get some going. Do one for health, one for weight, combat, and hunger. Go ahead and get a small little fire going. I'd like to be able to see it. Kind of ceilings we got going on. Water your horse. Missing resources. What do we need? Planks, okay. So I think this is where we're gonna go ahead and end this video anyway. I'm just a normal guy 0824, and until next time, have a great day.